You're such a disrespectful young lady. I feel so weak. Please, have mercy. Please, have a seat. These timepieces landed in my forest. They are my property. So, let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest, and we never see you again. How's that sound for a deal? Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it. Contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. There's no catches or clauses this time. What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything? You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here. Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed!
Hmm.